dumb motherfucker falls for a scam once. He's dating a girl that lies to him, fucks a friend of his, and steals money from the community he considers himself to be a part of, and he doesn't learn jack or shit from it. So she obviously needs to get out of the house. Oh, I weep for her. That's almost right up there with getting a Pepsi can thrown at you. Now, I'm not saying the brony community is full of retards, but a good portion of it, a good portion of it, might be.